On the next Unsolved, a former First Coast News employee found dead.
He was just very nice to all of us.
Investigators have a description, but they need more.
Unsolved, tomorrow at 11, only on First Coast News, on your side.